What is up, everybody? Hope everybody is having a great time. Now, once again, everybody, do not forget to hit the like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and definitely hit that bell notification. Now, once again, guys, we have a new skin pickaxe, and I do believe a wrap, okay, guys, which is pretty cool, all right? But before I do start the video, guys, I'm also going to be giving out some skin in the item shop. If you guys want any skin in the item shop, including the avatar skin, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, make sure you turn on that notification and share the video, right, guys? But at the same time, I do want to let you guys know that, you know, we have a new skin. And let me just show you the skin. And he does have a pickaxe. I'm actually really surprised that he sell the pickaxe. But we still get the pickaxe no matter what by doing this step that I'm about to show you, okay? Now, let's start with the skin, which is the skin is pretty cool, all right? Kind of surprised that, like, one of his hand, I don't know if it's gold, like burning gold or just fire or something like that. But I know his hair is on fire. Your hair is on fire, bro. That is and then you have the arm, which is, you know, pretty cool. Kind of like that. He doesn't have another style, maybe in the future. But this is also the Lego style that you guys get from him. And you get the back bling, which is pretty cool. You also get this amazing pickaxe. What such a beautiful pickaxe. That's all I got to say. The pickaxe is just beautiful. Very, very beautiful, you know. And then we also have the wrap, which is pretty awesome, okay. Now, you could get it separately, if anything, all right. If you do, like, for some reason, I'm actually shocked that if you do click on the skin, which is less V-Bucks, I think 200 less V-Bucks, you will get the skin and you will get the pickaxe. That is pretty cool. I got to give it up on that. And if you guys get the wrap, you guys could get this, the wrap separately for 500 V-Bucks. But you can basically get it for free by following the step, all right? They're only giving it out to 3,000 people, and I recommend you to take advantage, you know, of this, okay? So what you guys going to do is come over here, and you guys going to type in this code, which is going to be http_. Type in free_. Type in the name of the skin, which is APOLLO. Okay? Just like that. Put _ bundle, meaning that you're going to get the wrap, you're going to get the pickaxe, and you're going to get the skin. Okay? They put /00. Oh, you got to put on. You got to make sure to put on because you need to make sure that you own it. Then once you own it, you're going to put -009-777-990-110-9010. Just like that. Okay, guys. Then you guys going to press done. And then you guys going to click on send. All right. Then once you guys click on send, you guys going to come back over here. And you guys are going to take it out. All right. Once you guys take it out, press done. Back out. Hover to the item shop. Hover to the bundle, which you're going to get the skin, the wrap, and the pickaxe. Press the pause menu. Go to reporting. Report bug. Go to where it says shop, locker, and lobby. And go to where it says item of V-Bucks I bought on appearing. Click on continue and click on accept. Click on close. Once you guys click on close, you guys are going to start it up. Once you guys start it up, come back to the item shop and hover to the bundle, which we're going to get the skin, the back bling. You get the pickaxe, and also you get the wrap, okay? You will get all of these, okay, if you guys follow the step. Now, at this moment, guys, we're going to start it up. Once we do start it up, I'm going to tell you exactly what you got to do next. Okay? So, please give it a second. All right. So, give it a second. Just start it up. All right. And as soon as you do start it up, I'm going to tell you what you guys got to do next, okay? There you go. So, let's just start it up at the moment. Okay? Now, once we do spawn by the battle bus, I want you guys to thank the bus driver, okay, by pressing down on the D-pad, all right? That's exactly what I'm going to do right now. So I'll give it a second. There you go. Just got to wait until we do start it up. So I'll give it a second. And at this moment, we're just going to start up the game. All right. Press down D-pad to thank the bus driver. And then go to Reckless Railway. Now, I want to let you guys know one thing. You have to be careful because a lot of players are definitely going to come here because they do want that new skin. And the pickaxe and the wrap, they want all of that. So just letting you guys know about that. So, yeah. But at this moment, we're just going to go here, open our glider. And we're going to open two chests, okay, guys? So right now, we're just going to open two chests, okay? So let's just go right over here, go down, and just open a chest right here. All right. And then we're going to open one more chest. You got to look for it, by the way. Sometimes here, sometimes not here. Just keep looking around. Sometimes there will be a chest like right up above the fridge. Sometimes it does spawn there. If not, then just come to the other side, which I'm going to show you. You guys going to come right over here. Actually here, because there's nothing there. Right above here, there should be a chest here. Okay. Let me heal up before a player come trying to take me out. I want to get taken out. And I want to show you one more place that, you know, I show you multiple play with the chest spawn. Chest spawn right here. Sometimes does spawn right here. Okay. And, yeah. And at this moment, guys, you're going to wait for 2 weeks for it to come out. So, once again, at this moment, you guys are good to go. You guys don't have to do much. And that's pretty much it, guys. Okay. But that's all you guys have to do at the moment. And make sure to do that. Okay. So, just make sure you guys do that. But anyway, thank you so much for watching my video. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace. And one thing, like it up. If anybody wants some skin in the item shop, let me know if you guys want some skin and all that. Okay? All right, guys. Take care. Peace.